Thrift and Bee here. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to today's thrift haul. So I actually went to Savers. I have not been to Savers in so long. I can't even remember the last time I was at Savers. And let me tell you, I have been missing Savers like crazy. So I went a little crazy, but I feel like I say that in every video. I feel like I'm always going crazy with my thrift hauls and my Daiso hauls and my Dollar Tree hauls, but I'm gonna be sharing with you all of the amazing finds that I found at Savers, and so we're gonna go ahead and get started. So as you can see, I have two full bags, which I don't wanna move that because all the stuff is gonna come tumbling down. So I'm gonna start sharing with you the items in this bag. So the first thing that I found are these little bookends. They were $3.99 for two. And let me just preface it by saying that everything was 30% off because I donated and I got a coupon. Yes, see, you help the environment by donating and you get rewarded by 30% off at Savers of things that you are rehoming. Anyway, I diverge. But these were $3.99 and it's just two bookends. I need them for work, so found those. I found these little wood decor items. I don't know exactly what they are, but I thought they were really cute and I think I can put them in my craft room or in the playroom, maybe paint them. I'm not sure, but I thought they were super cute and they were $2.99 each. We just bought a day bed for the playroom for guests when they come over. It's got a cute little trundle. So I wanna make it look like a little couch. And so I wanna put pillows on it. And the playroom is like this purple, it's called like party something pink color. But I figured this bright pink pillow, it's super cute, it's round, will go perfectly on the day bed. So I'll be looking for throw pillows at different thrift stores. And this one was $3.99. The next throw pillow was also $3.99. This one is white with black and gray, and I'm actually gonna be using this in my bedroom because, well, throw pillows always add a little touch of decor to your bed, to couches. As you can see, I have one here, but I'd like more for these couches. Anyway, I diverge again, but this one is for our bedroom. The next two items that I found are not for me, they're for my girls. I found this pair of booties. These were $4.99 and they are Forever 21. Thought they were super cute, perfect for the fall. My kids love booties. So again, thought they were super cute and they were super cheap. These ones were a little bit pricier. They were $11.99 and they are by also Forever 21. Don't know why there was such a price discrepancy, but I thought again these were cute. These are lace-up booties, so I'm gonna give these to my girls. So that's it for the first bag. The next item that I found is another throw pillow. I am really into throw pillows right now. This one was $4.99 and it is a white off-white throw pillow with like this gold shimmery detail. I love it. Super fluffy, super comfortable, and I'm gonna be using it in the couches, not ones, but we have our family room right behind me, so I'll be using it for that. The next three items are for the playroom. They're picture frames. I'm gonna make an art wall, so it's gonna be one frame per each of my girls. So I have three girls, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out the painting and I'm gonna leave it blank and put little clips. I saw this on Pinterest. I'll insert a picture here so you guys can see what I'm talking about, but I'm gonna put clips on it so they can put their latest art piece on the wall. So this one was $3.99. Frame's a little flimsy, but that's fine. This one was $5.99. Love the frame. I'm gonna take the glass out too. I'm not gonna keep the glass. And then this one was $4.99. So I think I'm gonna paint these frames. Let me know in the comments if you have a color idea, what color I should do the frames, the outside. Again, the playroom walls are like a purple color, so if you have ideas on what color these frames should be, let me know in the comments below. And then next I have is, next.
All around me are familiar faces.
Next, I have this bag full of items. And so the first item is just this plain white sheet. I checked it out at the thrift store. It had no stains. It was in great condition, size twin, and it was only $1.99. So great deal, I'm gonna use it for the day bed in the playroom. The next few items are for the baby and for myself. Most of them are clothing items. So I will go through these hopefully pretty quickly. But our daughter is growing. The toddler, oh my God, she's growing at such an insane rate and we can't keep up. So I have to keep buying her clothes to keep up with her. So she is out of pajamas, so I went with the thought, I'm gonna buy her a couple pajamas. Yeah, I bought her more than a couple, so I'm gonna show you all of those, and then I bought some clothes for myself. So the first one is a Geranimals pajama, this cute little puppy, and this one was $2.49. Then I found her this Jumping Beans pajama bottoms, and this one was $2.99. I found this, I'm assuming it's Disney because it's a Minnie Mouse, and this one is $2.99 as well. I found her these, and these are by Just One You, which is a Carter's, and these were only $1.49. This is not a pajama shirt, this is an actual shirt. It's Jumping Beans for a tee, and it was $3.49. Super cute, it's got little pink and gold butterflies. Great for the colder season up ahead. She already has a pair of these in a smaller size, but I thought they were super cute. $2.49, and it's these little pajama bottoms. I forgot what character this is. It's like these cute little superheroes. Anyway, $2.49, great deal. I'm sure there's more, but let me show you some of the items that I got for myself. So these are Torrid denim jeans, size 16, and they were $7.99. Really great condition jeans, they fit great. I love it because the bottom is not super flared. I hate that with bigger size jeans or plus size jeans, the bottoms are always so wide. And so these ones are a little bit smaller at the bottom. So I was really excited. They fit great. They're the Torrid brand, so they're probably super expensive at the store, but I got them for $8. And I'm really into dark wash jeans right now, so great, great find. I found these Loft, Ann Taylor Loft shorts. I know we're going into colder season, but I mean, it's California. It doesn't get super, super cold. So these were $3.99, and they're just this really cute black and white print, size 16 as well, and Ann Taylor Loft. I think I said that already. I really, really, really wanted a flannel shirt, so I tried a couple different flannel shirts. So I, really quick tip for all of you, I always go to the men's section for flannel because, I don't know, I don't really like the women's flannel. I like the men's section flannel, and so I found this one. It's in a size extra large. It was $5.49. It's by the brand Hurley. And I love that it had a hoodie. It just was the one that fit the best because you have to be really careful with fit, especially if you don't want it to be super wide. But I really like the color. I like that it had a hoodie. It fit great, and so I'm just gonna wear it over like a tank top and be super casual. And I mentioned it was $5.49. But again, all of my stuff, I got 30% off. I picked up this cardigan. It is by the brand, it doesn't have a brand name, but it was $7.49. It's a longer cardigan, super cute, size small. So don't worry about the sizing, because sometimes you'll find stuff that fits you in smaller sizes. So this is size small, it was $7.49. And I just really love the color. It's really thick material, so it'll be great for the fall. So the next item that I picked up,
I heard that, you nasty.
Excuse me. So the next item that I picked up is this shirt. It's like a striped little shirt, or is this chevron print? I don't even know, but anyways, it's super cute. It's like this tan and black color. It's got this beautiful crisscross detail in the back. It's by Society Girl, I believe. Yes, Society Girl. It was $7.49. I'll have to wear something underneath because it's completely see-through. Maybe like a bralette or a tank top, but super cute, could wear it as a casual thing or I can possibly wear it to work. Great, great find. There are more pajamas, so I got these footsie pajamas for $2.99. They're by the Carter's brand, and they're just gonna be great for Christmas time or any time actually. She has some like these that she's been wearing in the summer. I got this pair of pants for $1.99. It's by the brand Converse, and they're just these warm pants that she can wear in the winter. Let's just dump these out so I can have a reach for it. I picked up these little pajama bottoms. My older girls actually have a pair exactly like this, so it'll be nice they can match. These are $2.99 and they're by the Carter's brand. I picked up this cute little Peppa Pig for 99 cents. It's a little Peppa Pig shirt, pajama shirt. Picked up this.
Oh, my freaking ears!
Carter's brand little heart-shaped pajama bottoms, and these were $2.99. And then lastly, I picked up another Carter's pajama. Is it Carter's? Yes, it is. And these were $2.99, and it's these cute little penguin pajamas with footsies. We love, love, love the footsies. And then the last item, and my favorite item that I found, was this dress. It was $9.99, and it is a beautiful, beautiful black dress. I don't know if you could see like the print on it. It's got this cute little embroidered print. It is by Forever 21 Plus, so it's a plus size dress, but it fit beautifully. I'm just gonna belt it to add a little something to the dress, but it's in great shape, and it's just beautiful. I think that is it. Yes, that is it for all of these items. I also bought a side table, but that's already in the garage. It's for my husband's man cave. And so I found him a side table. I think it was $20, really great condition. A lot less than what I would have paid retail at a store. But that's it for all of my items. So the total came out to $112, and I saved $47 with my 30% off coupon. So it was a really great deal. I got a ton of stuff. I think my receipt said I had like 30 something items. So, for all of you guys out there who love thrifting, check out a Savers near you. Savers is absolutely one of my favorite thrift stores. I always find amazing deals, especially with clothes. And now I've been lucky in finding a couple houseware items. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe if you aren't already. I love doing thrifting videos, Dollar Tree haul. So if that's your thing, you should subscribe to my channel. And make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Thanks, guys.